I think the biggest thing would be clarity and consistency, and always giving the horse a fair chance and a clear way to see things. I think that's really the main thing is, you know, when you're challenging them and asking them things, that you make it very clear what you want, what you don't want, you're very consistent with it, and you give them the best possible chance to do it.